Alright. Don't worry, I got this. I mean, we're just going to speedrun this place because, again, I just want to get out of here. Oh, I think this actually just heals you without needing to be outside. Cool. So with this equip, this will be relatively more easier. Nice. I think we're getting everything on this area. Maybe. Yeah, I think this is the one that you play on the demo on Steam. So if you want to play this game a little, just you can try the demo. You'll be able to run on anything, really. Oh my god, just one? Just two? Yeah, I can do that too. Ah! Why are you people so strong? I don't remember the ones on the spiral staircase being this strong. Maybe if I boost a little. Ah! Oh, they just bounce around. Go on. I guess it's a good practice, just as any. Man, that took a while. Jesus. Let me stand for a little while. I believe he's going much, much faster. I guess it's the two of the abilities just going one with the other. Anyways. I think this is where my recording crashed and I was like, nope. Man, I don't know. Oh man, this is taking forever, man. I should have leveled up with the laser demons, because this one I just rocking my place. Let's see if I can find somewhere that I can save. Not here though. Man, I should have killed more enemies. Well, whatever. Too late for that. Kinda. I don't know. I wish we could use Hello Christine for the main campaign. But I think we can only use them as a secret character for the arena mode, whatever. We're going places. What with that lone... You know, I think we have a couple of these that we haven't used them. But a couple, I mean one. Sure. Just a little more damage. Oh, that's actually more damage. Well, at least more than one. Yeah, I think I can actually get this dudes. Maybe. Nice. A little bit more damage now. That's weird. I remember that by now. I already had a charge, whatever stone. I wonder what happened. Oh no! Really? Really? Just light a bunch of torches? Man, whatever. Guess I'll have to kill them again. Boost? Really? Boost, I mean, but whatever. Alright, more experience for my pocket. Did I even check this place? What is this? Man, I'm certainly not talking anything. I guess it's been a while since I actually recorded. Well, not really. I recorded yesterday, Left 4 Dead. So, I don't know. I guess I was pretty much drained of what happened last time with Wise. That I guess I just pretty much lost the wing of it. Please tell me that's a crystal. Oh, cool. I guess relighting all those torches did a trick. Figures. No, it's not. Then what is it? I do recall I already had one by now. Oh man. I hate these dudes. One. Nice. Well, I guess it would be just spamming the stun button. Well, the stun attack. If it did more than one. Oh man, I need to rest. No, BRB. We're going to be. Well, if any, I guess it would be a good time just to imbue. Whatever you call my weapon. Yep, that would be great. There you go. That was fast. Oh wait, but I have the... Didn't we do this last time? Right here. So... it's a bunch. Okay, well... Let's wait, how much money do I have? 6k. Yep, let's do it. I guess why not? I think we should be like, yeah, on 800. Let's try to freaking look for the thing. I swear it was on this chapter. I guess I'll have to look for it. Boy, I'm so dumbed. Dumbed. Now we can use an increased Phoenix Flame. And that's pretty much it. I guess. Man, that's all I needed for a level up. I'm so powerful now. Pretty much unstoppable. Unstoppable killing machine. These are mere toys for me now. Funny how fast we grew up. Well, whatever. Man, now this takes less time. Guess who's back? It's like twice as powerful. Yeah, it's a lot of damage actually. I really think we went to look for the other thing. But I guess you want me to use the Phoenix one. Well, will do. There you go, it's pretty huge. Man, it took less time than I expected. So we shall be in a good level to fight the boss. I think we shall be able to. I mean, save in this one. Level 22, level 21. Oh, well. Alright, well, let's do this. Come on. Yeah, and I think this is the boss that you fight on the demo too. Yeah, this is it. I don't know if we're going to get it first time. I don't think so. Big monster, Kidali. Oh yeah, you're gonna like... gonna like grind his gears. Alright, well, goodbye to that. Laser beams. Alright. Oh, the stupid chicken. Ah! Oh, I can actually hit him. Stupid chicken again. Ah! Alright. Just Miracle actually climb on the hand. Well, I could, but there's certainly no difference, I think so. Alright, there's one down. Tonderaga. Damn it. Well, at least I hit the gear. Come on, man. What are you gonna do, man? Oh, what an asshole. He's getting his hands back. What a jerk. The boost actually helped us a lot with that. Oh well, sure have tried it. You have tried it. Alright, shit, the dragon. Just be patient. Alright, chicken is dead too. Nope. Get out of here, chicken. Alright. Oh. That was only 10. Oh, that was actually lucky. Oh man, the drag again. Just be patient, man. Don't worry about it. Chicken just died, man. What the hell is that? Is that even a thing? Should that even be a thing? I only have 11 health. Shit! So we're going a mile away and didn't do anything. Or whatever. Well, forgot about that. Need to be careful lately, the last throw now. Spin me right round, baby. Okay. Seriously not talking, but I think that's for the best. And I gotta take care of the chicken too. Of course you go and die over there. Come on. But I need to boost. Now we gotta do the entire round again. Now 20. My fingers hurt. Let's go with this. Get out here, chicken. Please die. There we go. You don't need to call my energy. King of the lava. And I level up. Nice. And it's time for me to call it quits. I reach whatever safe spot and that's it. Yeah boy. Oh wait. I can actually use the left trigger to blow this. I hear you, I'm breaking my fingers. But first a preview. Silent Sands. Alright. This is all I can take. Now we're going to start a new row. Okay, Jesus. Well, thank you everyone. What's up?
much for watching. Give it a like or whatever. I don't know, really. You know what you do. So, I'm just going to leave you to this music. I guess I'll see you when I see everyone. Take care.